Hi guys, Retro Django here. I'm having some problems with my Amiga 4000. Listen to this. It doesn't sound right, right? This is too wrong. And as you can see here, got it plugged in. I think it's the sound chip that's dead, because when I pull this one out and put over here, I have no sound. But if I pull this one out and just hit the top of it, then I get the same sound of this one. It's so weird, man. So, yeah, I'm gonna work on this one.